the biggest victim. No.
This feeling of love.